You know, lad, this excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the Nine Realms.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Hildisvini said Freyr and Bigvir were captured. Who's Bigvir?
He's a light elf, a former scholar exiled from Alfheim with his wife Bela. She may be their best warrior.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. Hope he's okay.
Yeah, they tried it. Come on now.
Pinocchio's making you look stronger!
Why don't you shoot it? Oh my god. They definitely know how to make things annoying. Give them that. That's Guardian. We got enough of them. Whatever the right way is, that's not where I'm trying to go.
It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hati, lad.
I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
Oh. It's the only way to do this.
Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary Celestial Wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Einar Jar played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp at the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try that first.
So besides Hildisvini and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill him. That's nice.
Out! Ain't that your head?
I'm ready.
You gonna find out.
Alpha, later.
Stop!
She's just standing there like that? Oh, okay.
I didn't know they could do that.
A new enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Correct. Fitting.
I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
Well, I got something for them.
I bring it down. We strike.
Yep.
Empty.
Where'd they all go? Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
But nothing we ain't handled before.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicron.
That made a sweet sentence.
Hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon.
Yeah, this gear I got is clutch. Okay, I can't go down that way. There's gotta be another way.
Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay. Yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
We guys gotta chase after you and my son. Jesus,
double
ammo?
Okay, didn't see that coming.
Me neither. You did better though. Still weak hits. Man, that Bifrost ain't got nothing. Especially with this build I made.
We gotta get across.
Of course. Can this never be a simple way, right? Ever.
There!
Try to count on here how many times.
He's going up the waterfall!
Come on now. Ain't got no time to play games with y'all today.
Still up there. Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
I understand.
You know,
ain't
what we're doing right now, all of this, it's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati Shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes, I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar Shrine.
Remember our agreement.
I can't
prophecy
move down.
Will not dictate our actions.
Bro, what is this game?
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Hey, what is this game, bro? Like, they really get tired of me looting all the time. That's part of it. Like, let me go. Oh, good
dog. A wyvern! Nasty beast! Careful, lad!
Yeah, I fish you. All the time in the crucible. I already know how you like to... How you like to play.
Lightning! Incoming!
Too easy. Let's see.
It's cold. Is this? It's from Helheim. Timed almost to grab this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Listen, the amount of grinding I did in all them challenges,
Father,
I'm ready for every
how
smoke.
How are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Oh my god.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Too easy. Where's oh, that's all the way down there. First try like every other time.
And with that,
yeah, I still got it.
We shouldn't check back on the Raven Tree.
Yeah, we'll do that right after this.
Help them! But what if we're doing all this? What if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
Here goes nothing. Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. Way to call them anytime we need them. Remember that altar we saw when we first got here? I think that's where we're supposed to use it.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
I don't know, you just can't really trust anybody in this game.
Look out!
For some reason. Y'all just don't give up the,
Alpha!
Yep, still very, very egos. Like me last night.
Not themself. Atreus, you gotta move, bro.
That wasn't the same one from earlier, was it?
No.
We'll come back fast. Not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Anhur-Yah we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. Never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
Yeah, what do you expect? Well, they really are scared, though. Like, fight me like a man. Got my heart. Call it spamming if you want. Man, I made me a tank. Kratos build, so I'm good on health. Could do a lot better than that if you're gonna hit me. Trash.
So, we report back to Hildisfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father.
I know a lot of people be like, Kratos is hard on him. He is, but... Kratos do be spitting gems, y'all just gotta really sit and listen.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einherjar are holding Freya in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves. And now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisfini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freya's
the Alpha!
Watch it! We're going this week stuff again. Had to make them annoying, right?
Alpha, you're covered in Vicron.
These weak hits ain't doing nothing. And this thing right here is annoying. Where's she at? Can't even get up there. Gotta jump around now. Cause of that little dumb thing.
Since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Man, with this build I got, I want all the smoke. Yeah, I really, really, truly do hate that little thing.
Let no conceal your friends, brother!
Oh my god. No, not at me right here. Now where is he hiding now? Get up here. Like, I really hate you.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
I wonder, when they're doing that, are they making like the time and days, or is it just...
Our actions in this realm follow the prophecy of the Giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Look at this idiot. Hate to be you.
Rock!
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, my lord.
What?
The most annoying man alive. On your mark.
I mean, they're already seen me, so...
Careful, brother! You're covered in my blood!
Yes, I know.
Shield strike!
Man, when you got my bow, you don't need to block. I sound so cocky saying that, but my bill you don't need to block. I did. I was grinding him all night, so. Nah, I could just walk past, but...
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Man, I'm born for this. Ain't no such thing as a tough fight. Let's not know who I am, Freya. Weak. Could have been more heavy. Yeah, y'all can mess me with the, whatchamacallit, heels, lungs. My strength, that armor's high enough.
This way.
Oh, you again.
Alas, we're on Neathhog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathhog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
try not to use no abilities. Cause I know it's about to be a crazy fight coming up.
Just make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesphaeni and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
Man, I'm ready to get into the action.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skull, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother.
Now y'all see me have a lot of fights, but this one is for the book.
We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here.
I thought we'd find man and man.
Now, what you got? Whoa! What did Gul'tul forever do to you? It's your reputation. I thought I would at least break a sweat. So aggressive, so angry. Really? You are the one who killed Baldur?
I think you're starting to see that. That was corny. I know this can't be the final fight, because ain't no way it's this easy.
Not going to lie! I'm disappointed! Fun yet? Oh, well, you and me then. You actually hit me.
Yeah, it took me a while, slow but down. I did. I hit you. Alright, this game is on fire.
He's on fire.
There we are. Armor fit for a cop.
You really thought that was gonna work, bro? Yeah, I don't care what you say. I know people can dodge things. This is a video game. I gotta get him over here. I got you.
What is going on in that empty head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him!
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. Slow it down. You are way over your head!
You're not even trying to block anymore. You deep out of mind.
I am the watchman of the Aesir, the herald of Ragnarok.
I know you're looking pretty weak right now.
I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp. Only one of us is walking away from this, and it sure as shit will not be you.
You're doing much better, bro.
Dare you try and spare me? Nobody is coming to help. Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's you
We could have stopped. I don't think he's there, right? Or no, he's dead.
Rachos. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Well, he had no choice. He was just gonna keep fighting him. Damn, Kratos. I ain't even got nothing to say. That's... wow. I'm just gonna let this old video play out. Ain't much for me to say. That I'm throwing off right now.
Hey, a little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Okay. carry him.
What? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow!
Easy!
To me! Follow!
I know I'm not gonna have to fight like this.
Back here.
Won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course!
There's these water here. Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces. Relax. It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Lo yourself, Rizama.
think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah, damn it, Lunda! Easy.
Heck you says it me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vadaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
Gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
It was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Galahorn as the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.